Last month, a new documentary about the life and alleged crimes of Michael Jackson premiered at the Sundance Film Festival. According to critics and audiences who have seen the film, Leaving Neverland details new and old child molestation allegations against the pop star in a way that engenders sympathy for his innocent victims and seething outrage over the fact that Jackson got away with it all for so long. Jackson's family is said to be outraged by the film, with insiders describing it as a public lynching. Elder family members have reportedly done their best to shield Jackson's children from the allegations contained in the film, but they may soon find it difficult to continue doing so. According to a new report in Radar Online, authorities are considering the possibility of exhuming Jackson's corpse in the hope of discovering vital physical evidence that might link the music icon to nearly a dozen sex crimes. There are at least 11 new victims who claim they were molested and even raped by Jackson when they were between the ages of 7 and 14, and the list is growing, one insider tells the site. DNA samples taken from his remains could prove they're telling the truth. The source says Jackson's inappropriate relationships with children continued for decades, and his most egregious transgressions would shock even those who always assumed the worst about him. He was abusing dozens of children who were shipped to his Neverland ranch, including kids in wheelchairs and children suffering from terminal diseases as young as 7, says the insider. Jackson's home was a pedophile's paradise masquerading as a theme park, the source continues. He started far earlier than people think in his late teens, so his abuses go back more than 30 years and may involve thousands of victims. Many are hopeful that exhuming Jackson's corpse will help to vindicate his victims and forever put an end to the debate over his guilt. Many victims and those campaigning to uncover the truth believe the key to proving the extent of Jackson's abuse lies in digging up his remains and scraping it for DNA, says the insider. If Michael's remains become part of a new criminal investigation, the Jackson family will not have to be consulted for permission to do this. Conclusive evidence that Jackson is guilty of child molestation would likely result in a civil trial and a substantial payout for his victims. Insiders say the Jacksons are in damage control mode and doing everything they can in order to preserve Michael's legacy. We'll have further updates on this developing story as more information becomes available.